freestyle's about, being unique, dude. Freestyling.
Freestylers.
Yeah, bro.
Guys, it's me and Jimmy Hill. We're out here at the AFMX at Paula. It's 2010.
Yeah, another year. Here we go again, amateur event. Doing good, right? We got Daniel Sani out here. And probably put down the most freestylish run of the day, I'd have to say. He's been out there with his Sharpie, and he's likes to really get down on the Sharpie decals on his bike.
I think it's cool. I come back from like racing, so I've just always free rode with these guys, and I've never competed as it. And I definitely got some competitive blood in me, so it's kind of cool to like let it out here. Trick I've learned, I've found it on YouTube, Jimmy. They're doing burnout wheelies now.
No f***ing way.
Son. Yeah, it's, I guess it's like a true stunt. Like,
how do you?
It came from street biking background, but I know it can be done on dirt bikes, man.
If you feel like it, you should throw it down at the end of your last run. You should burn out and wheelie at the same time and see like how the judges like that shit.
Because that's like a two-trick combo.
Yeah, it's a combo. And keep it up, Sonny.
All right, thanks, Jimmy. Cheers.
Cheers.
Yesterday is history. And tomorrow's a mystery.
It's a wrap. It's done. The AFMXA contest. Everyone killed it, from the novices to the amateurs to the pro-ams, and everyone that came out to ride the pro demo, Potter, Garland from Alicia, they threw down. It was cool. This place was double the size of last year. The sport's growing. People from the East Coast, Midwest, Texas, from all over the world. People from Sweden, Europe. This is where it's at. Everyone giving back to the sport, building it up. And tonight, the awards banquet at Paula. So thanks to Paula for giving us the spot to ride, and Rockstar for sponsoring it. Everyone that backed it, super cool. It was a big success. It's cool. All the riders have been super happy coming up, going, this was sick. So it was a good day. Everything went good.